top.
Five.
Then you set. Yep, good. Then come. Good. You cover me. Come touch that song. Come touch that song. So you guys doing a really good job with this. This is where the head becomes really important. If I get this ball on the left side of my head or on my left ear, this becomes very difficult. But if I can get it center of my head or even over my right eye, then this becomes a lot easier. So when you're working your posture right now, when you're working your positioning, you're working to get your right eye over that ball. Give you an opportunity to spin into that ball. It can't be by your left eye, left ear. Okay? That's better. Thank you. It's always this hand goes back, just this hand, this palm goes back. Yep, there you go. There you go, perfect. Yeah, let's do it 3 times and then we'll go to 2 and then good. Yeah.
Aya, say hi.
Nice.
Yep.
Also, just to warn up, if you're gonna either
get up and throw the ball down, or you're slightly good, like around this area. You can't be like too far in the middle if you want to take that.
So right now you're just going hard to Gary. There you go. There you go.
First server. As I tell this